already left. Bird was getting ready to leave. He's almost empty.
That's a lot of concrete, Dad.
Yeah, there's about 10 yards of load.
Yep.
70 yards, right?
Yeah. 70 yards for all of this? I thought it would be more than that.
Oh, there's windows and stuff inside there, so it doesn't fill it all the way up. You got your 4-foot walls for the garage.
Well, I can tell you one thing, that is a lot of concrete. That thing pumped it like a bat out of hell, too.
Oh, yeah. I'd say it's probably the best pump you could get.
Yep. Worth of every penny that you can buy for what
you can stand up.
There for a while, I hope. Pauline is always going to be around, you know, she said. She said whether I like it or not.
Well, that's good,
man.
That's
you know, really, hell.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. That's too many submissions, man.
That's on the...
No more salvation for you, man. Oh, the other one. Oh, hope they're still there.
So hot. Does it pause then when it's empty the truck, or they just keep continuous flow?
You got two trucks.
I think they switched.
See, there's two sitting over there.
Oh.
And when one's empty, right. The other one kicks in.
So they pour it into,
pump. There's a pump in the back.
To keep it consistent.
Yeah,
that thing is
big, man. It's like a car. Yard just in the back end of that thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The guy over there is running. He's got all these humans and all that.
Are you on now? So don't say anything.
I was going to tell them, you know, this, I keep telling them about this, this is the perfect thing where I can park two garages on over there. This is over there.
He is sick. He is sick.
And 5 minutes later, she's going, Jeff, I'm sorry. Jeff. You can have me too and my daughter. Peace.
This is not Maricon magazine. It's not. No eso. No, okay. It's no.
Hey, Tommy, get out. Get out.
Ah, oh, darn. That works good, man.
I wonder if Maricon seeding is this.
I don't know. Maybe. But that's a lot of kind
of
just went in.
Me?
Really?
A couple weeks ago. She called me because we're always going in two different directions.
Yeah, yeah.
I was the left, like, four or five are caught sticking on her phone. And she goes, well, I decided to call you. I said, man, I can't get all these.
Huh?
You know what room that is, for example, or what?
Hold on.
I don't think that is a
rebar is.